Can't do it twice. I want to go Cookie Monster on every one of these plates right now. Seriously, we're getting creative in the kitchen with cookies. We're going beyond chocolate chip and oatmeal raisin with the author of the new book who creates cookies based on favorite treats, whether that's a coffee drink or a dessert. Megan Porta is founder of the popular blog Pip and Ebby and author of Cookie Remix, which we have right here. And be good if it smelled, what if it smelled like cookies?
That would be amazing.
I know, right? So first of all, what gave you the idea to do a cookbook? And I mean, cookies are good already.
Yeah.
But you wanted to make them better.
I'm kind of obsessed with cookies. And
yes,
I love the idea of taking other desserts and drinks and turning them into an easy cookie.
Yeah. What's the wildest one you've had that's actually worked for you so far?
The Moscow Mule.
The
I didn't know if it would work, but it did. I pulled it off, and it's amazing.
It's amazing.
Yeah. And the blueberry mojito,
And
too.
The blueberry mojito, which is this one right here,
yep,
which really looks good. What are we making today?
So here I have salted caramel latte cookies, mm-hmm, which is one of my favorite drinks.
Yeah.
So yeah, just a little bit of coffee and then some caramel bits. And then I have the dough all ready if you want to scoop.
Okay. Let me scoop them.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go.
Yep. See, what did I tell you? I said, as soon as you put me to work, Bobby's going to make fun of me.
Here we go.
While I'm doing this, can you tell me about some of the recipes in the book that you really kind of, that you love
that
to
I love?
Make? Yeah.
Sure. So my favorite probably is the triple chocolate cake cookie. That one tastes just like a delicious moist chocolate cake.
Oh, that sounds so good.
And then these two are really good. The cinnamon French toast cookies are amazing.
How are you making this dough, by the way? What's in the dough?
Just so I know. Oh, yeah, you're not doing that really well.
Whoops.
Thank you. I love you.
What's wrong with that?
That's okay. You can just.
It's bad.
It's supposed to be round.
Well, it is round. It's partially round. That's a good
cookie. That looks good. And then what I like to do is I like to take, just to make it look pretty,
yeah,
put a few extra caramel bits on the top.
And put them right on top.
Yep.
Okay. Just right there.
Yep.
Stick one there.
Perfect.
Oh, they look good.
One that doesn't have, well, that, okay, one, skip one. That's Bob's. He doesn't get one.
Right.
I'm going to put a couple more caramel chips in here. They go into the oven.
They go into the oven, and then I have some ready.
Magic of television.
I was just reading the Moscow Mule.
I know, it's pretty cool.
I love that. Mm. On page 37.
Look at those.
It's like a sugar cookie.
I have a very good friend. That's all she drinks, so I need to make these for her.
Yeah.
Oh, look at how beautiful that is.
You can sprinkle some coarse sea salt over the top.
A little coarse sea salt.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, please.
Those look so great.
What is wrong with it? You don't
need a lot.
No, you don't need that much. Don't, actually.
It's not steak. It's a cookie.
All right, so what else did you bring here? I'm just going to continue this.
So I have some Neapolitan ice cream cookies here.
Oh, is this one?
Yep, and also the ones on the end. They just have different toppings. Oh,
can I try one?
Okay.
I think we should.
What about this one?
Do like a real
taste
test.
That is triple chocolate cake.
Triple chocolate cake right here. And then what do we have back here?
And that's blueberry mojito.
Blueberry mojito there. Oh, fabulous. And what about last but not least?
Cinnamon French toast.
Oh, my goodness. The cookbook is beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, it's just gorgeous.
This is amazing.
Oh, good.
I love pictures on every recipe.
And it does taste like Neapolitan ice cream.
Yeah.
And it does
taste like a mojito.
Yeah.
Would you be upset if it didn't? It's still a cookie, though. It's still delicious.
Right.
We have the salted caramel latte recipe on our website. You can find a link to the book as well on KARE11.com. And Cookie Remix is available wherever books are sold.
Yeah, great book.
We'll be right back.
Great book.
Great.